What you eat matters a lot. It is important to adopt a healthy eating habit to lose weight. Eliminate trans fats, prefer unsaturated fats and some saturated fat. Avoid sugary soft drinks and packed fruit juices. Your body burns calories when digesting protein. A high protein diet also makes you full and helps you reduce your appetite. If you eat too fast, you may eat too many calories before your body realizes that you are full. So eat your food slowly. Veggies allow you to have large servings without the extra calories. Carrots, beetroot, turnip, radish, sweet potatoes, cauliflower, cabbage, spinach, beans, and brinjal are all helpful healthy snacking. Healthy snacking also helps you to lose weight. Munch on snacks like almonds, walnuts, chia seeds, flax seeds, and sunflower seeds. Fiber is super filling. It gets digested more slowly than sugars. Eat salad, apples, green beans, berries. Being aware of what you are eating will help you manage your intake. Use your phone to record what you eat. Drinking water before meals helps reduce calorie intake. Water replaces other beverages that are high in calories and sugar. You can also drink lemon and honey water, fresh vegetable juice, green and black tea. The most important thing is to get started. So, set your target, make a simple meal plan, and just go for it.